Nico, I really have to go to bed.
Come on, Jess, that's like 3:30, right? I mean, there's still plenty of time for us to have some more fun.
You look hot, by the way.
And I don't know if I mentioned it, but you look hot.
Only like a million times.
Shh. Come on, Jess. Come on, you know you want it. You've wanted it all night.
Jesse, it's your mom. You must be busy with work. I keep missing you. Well, if you have a minute to call me later, I'm going to the store, but I should be back by 8. Just call me. Love you, sweetheart.
Hi, Jessica. This is Dr. Sheridan. Calling to remind you to contact my office if you'd like to reschedule the last few sessions that you have missed. Hope you're doing well. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hi, honey. It's Mom again. Give me a call back when you get this, okay? I'm worried about you. I just want to know if you're okay, Jesse. Call me.
Hey, Mom.
To pay that. No, I'll get to it.
Yeah, I'll get to it.
A local man.
Yeah, Mom, I know. I'm not thinking about it. Seriously. Keeping myself busy is helpful. Your reminders, however.
Mom, I'm doing fine. You don't have to be so concerned. I'm going to see Dr. Sheridan every other week. I'm doing well at work. What more do I have to do to prove to you that I'm fine? Not as bad as before. Promise. Yeah, I love you too. Bye. doing? No.
Did you hear me? I said we found him hiding in a corner store a few blocks away. He's got a hefty record. Other break-ins, larceny, auto theft, and 2 sexual assault charges. Honestly, we're lucky you're the one he chose this time. Probably saved some people tonight, got this guy off the streets. You should be proud of yourself.